Ah, I wonder if that's the boat that's coming in later. I don't know, maybe not. What's it called? Oh, it's got no name on it. I will look forward to seeing you later, if it is that one. Well, unfortunately, I'm at work today, so we can't go on it ourselves. Damn it. Oh, there it is. It's gone down there now. Wow, looks awesome. Actually, maybe I'm better off in the shot, you know, thinking about it. Because look at it out there. It is absolutely packed out there. Oh, yeah, it's gradually coming around now. Oh, well, as I say, I'm in the shop, so I can't actually go out and join in. But as I say, I think I'm probably better off in here than outside, so I'm not among all the crowd. Better stop now in case a customer comes in. Oh, it's coming in now. Can you see the actual pedal? Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, there it is.
See, if you haven't come to Pier today, you're seeing this. Well, we would have.
Well, I saw this on the horizon, obviously, and I thought it was my new favourite. I mean, love it.
Well, people are gradually getting on board now. Oh, there's the wheel. Okay. Hopefully I'll be able to film later when everyone's on board. Ah, that's better. I managed to get out of the shop for a bit. Better look at the wheel. Oh, and while I'm here, here's the shop I work in from the outside, Seaweed and Salt. Awesome. They're leaving. That's what it's called, the Waverley, Glasgow. Well, that was fun. Now it's time to say goodbye and get back to work. Oh, and one last thing. Thank you, Lisa, for letting me pop out for a moment in that other clip. Oh, and also thank you to Naomi for letting Lisa come down to look at the boat so she can then come into seaweed to cover me, so I could then pop outside to have a quick look at the boat, so I could then pop back into seaweed and thank Lisa for letting me go outside. Right, anyway, that's it. I'm done now. That's all, folks.